Hello guys. So I am going to be playing. Some Bed Wars, and I've realised that my videos playing Bed Wars are really crackly. So I've got some headphones with a mic on, and it shouldn't be as like crackly when you can hear my iPad moving around. So you should be able to just hear me through the headphone mics. Instead of hearing the crackling around. I'm hoping that's happening right now. Yeah. If it is happening, then I won't be posting this video. So once again, I'm gonna get just 12 iron. 48 wool, and get out of here. On this map, and most maps I don't even normally go to mid, because just having iron armor with prot 2 or something, and an iron sword with sharp, that's good enough. Yeah, it's and then, because if I go to mid, then people that also go to mid can, get to my bridge. And, not fun at all. So, you can see on the front of that guy's bed defense, there's, one block sticking out. I believe if I just break that, should... get in. There we go. He's off. Let's grab some wool. Bam. Let's head back to base. And you might think I'm, and on, Bedrock Edition, you can actually bridge forward how I was doing just before. May as well just add this to make people think that I have wood or something, and then they'll come with an axe and wasted money, and it'll just be wool. Okie dokie, let's grab this. Let's grab 32 wool. Iron sword, KB stick, and iron armor, along with a fireball, and let's go probably to diamond gen. Yeah, so I'm just gonna put it over here. There's only, so I'm yellow team, so there's only red and aqua team left. Hopefully I can get and sharp. Oh, there's awkward bases over on the other side of this diamond gen. So I'm gonna grab these, they're spawning again in 5 seconds. It's taken me quite a few blocks to get over here. As you can see, oh my god, what is my bridging? 4, so I could get some sharp. Oh, there's red in mid. Probably gonna start bridging over to my place. Nope, gonna go to Aquas. So I'm actually gonna grab some sharpness. Bam. Okay. I can grab... what do I need? Let's go here, grab a fireball. And grab 2 TNT as well. But so now I can go back there, and also diamonds. Actually, I'll grab some wool. There we go. This should not really. Hopefully I can get prop this time perfect. I can get, holy moly, I just saw Red's bridge. Red was rushing Aqua. Should I go over? I could go over to that bridge. Didn't even, like, barely got his bed. I can also buy it, it's a trap. This bridge is really sketchy. Okay. We are back. Let's grab prop one. And it's a trap purchase. There we go. So Red's rushing Aqua. I'm actually gonna move in there. Let's just see what's in my gem. And I'm gonna actually get in. Oh, maybe I should go to Red's base. That's smart. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Red's. Which I'm gonna go from Lime's base. Okay, Cyan. Red just got Aqua, Cyan. I call it Cyan because I can. Okay, Aqua's eliminated, which means Red's probably going to rush me. But I'm gonna get Red's base so we can bed trade. I'm just gonna keep looking over chat, occasionally making sure that he doesn't like void or something. And yeah. Okay, Red's base is over here. I'm hoping he's going over to my bed so that I can actually go ahead and get his bed. Oh no, he just jumped off. He has like hacks or something. Please no, oh come on. I've got to get back really quickly so that he doesn't rush me. Really, really hoping that he's not rushing me. Block clutch. Messed up block clutch. Okay, he's over there. I'm gonna fireball him when he comes over. He's got a fireball, I can tell. Yep, see, he just held it. In the gap. Is a final kill. No. I should just rush him with my wooden sword. Where is he? Come on now. Okay, I'm gonna rush back in. Good. I just realized he doesn't have a prod. I was saying yes because I won this game. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be finishing up this video here. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you all next one. Goodbye.